Well lads, what's the crack? My name is RDJ Runner and welcome back to Resident Evil Dead Aim Part 3. Right, we saw that Morpheus transformed himself into some demonic, demon acrobatic woman of some kind. Basically, he went full transvestite, so Capcom was very progressive for the time. First trans character in any video game in the early 2000s, I would think. Yeah, that'd be about right, because I don't think trans people were very prominent in games back then. But yeah, Capcom, as I said, were very progressive. So yeah, thumbs up to you, Capcom. Very liberal game. Okay, now where do I go from here? Back into the presentation room? What's in the presentation room? Morpheus? Is he still milling about here? Oh no, but there are a few zombie Joes. No, ain't gonna deal. Press the button, I will do indeed. Where will it lead? Okay, upstairs somewhere? Oh, I'm back on the top deck. Right, but where to from here? The Seven Seas Bar. That's where I want to go because I got a key for that area. Yeah. At least I think this is the recreation room. Oh, whoa. I don't appreciate being numbed on. Way too early for that. Yeah, whoa, that is very distracting. This is going to get very busy if I don't get all my shots right. Lads, you're all dead. Money ain't gonna do a damn thing for you now. Well, it might buy you the cure, but don't think the slot machines are gonna be enough to pay for that. Oh, you're definitely not dead. Oh, I knew it. And just to take care of this guy. There, easy peasy lemon squeezy. You used the recreation room key. Oh, yes. So, what's in here now? Seems closed. Oh, it's the same area I was in before. And, yep, closed as well. Oh, hey, Zombie Pete, how you doing? Boop. Well, at least you don't have to worry about your headache anymore. Oh, lots more company here. And he hasn't suspected a thing. Yeah, that's what you get for being slow. Same with you. I don't want to go through that door yet. There's another one I passed here. Ooh, this place looks swanky. It must be the captain's quarters. Am I right? Of course I'm right. Anything worth collecting? Shotgun shells, yes. No, yes, pick them up, thank you. Anything else? Captain's log. From your side. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh, God. I didn't mean to disturb you. I mean, how am I supposed to know that zombies need to use a toilet as well? Back it up. Jesus, get off. So what was in here that I came in here for? Aside to peep on ladies. Nothing? Useless. Okay, so what is this book? The ship's log. I thought it was the captain's log. Well, ship's log, captain's log, same thing. September 20th, Friday, 2002. It will be 4 months tomorrow since the Spencer Rain left port. I'm proud that we have been having a safe voyage so far. A representative from Umbrella, the owner of the cruiser, spoke words of appreciation to me. September 21st, 2002. Something is strange. Although the crew has reported nothing special, I'm concerned that the ones may be breaking free. Who the hell are the ones? I will make sure to always have my Magnum pistol with me. September 22nd, Sunday, 2002. I can't send a signal for rescue. What should I do? The passengers and crew are all dead now. All I can do is accept what has been happening on my ship as my destiny. Okay, add the ship's log to your file. Whoa. Oh, man of the hour, it's the captain. Back it up. Jeez Christ, get off me. I said, back it up, Captain Blackbeard. Oh. Okay, everything's fine now. Okay, I need to get better headshots. Nice, okay. He's down for the count, I think. Or is he? Oh, I shouldn't have thought that. Gee, what is with this dude? He's way stronger than the others. Use my shotgun on him. This should teach him a thing or two. Okay, now are you dead? Oh, I knew it. Now you should be dead, you dropped something. Ah, herbal medicine, thank you. Okay, so what do you have in here for me? Oh, your Magnum, thank you, I'll be taking that. And I assume these are Magnum rounds. Yep, thank you. Okay, anything else? Love notes. Letter to your wife? No, I didn't think so. And no, I'm not going to start using that Magnum just yet. I'll save that for Morpheus. That'd be the smart thing to do if I encountered him again. Okay, there's more. Whoa. Okay, somebody had one too many tequilas. And you certainly look like it as well. Back it up. Wait, hold on. Oh, I know where that door leads. Do I? Oh, yeah, I see. Okay. Can't go out here now. Guest area. Seems to be closed. Alright. I'll take your word for it. Don't see why the game would lie to me. Can't take you. Don't be taking more of those. Uh-oh. That doesn't sound good.
Get out of here.
Okay, we got some zombie quadruplets on our case. Not good, not good at all, but we have plenty of time to take care of them, one by one. Oh, Jesus Christ, you spit up freaking acid as well? Get off. Okay, I need one more to say. Oh, two more. Okay. Don't worry, you can join your brothers in hell. Okay, I'll be taking that handgun ammo. And shotgun ammo, I'll just... Will you take the shotgun ammo? Okay, and there's no notes or anything above your cap. Another captain's log? No? Okay, that's fine, that's cool. Where do I go? That's the thing.
Distract the monster while you run after Morpheus.
Got it.
All right, monster. It's payback time.
I don't know about you, but I can't take this voice actor seriously. It just sounds too forced. Oh, Jesus. Just sounds too forced. It's payback time. I mean, look, even I can do that. Okay, back it up, monster. Oh shit. What are you doing? Ooh, that was close. Okay. Said something about his weakness being on the outside. But I don't see any weak points. Oh. Maybe just in general he's weak. Oh, I see. His weak point is probably on the back. Yes, I think that's true. At least that's my guess. I just kind of have to run circles around him. Oh, I'm running out. Oh. Oh. Oh, I'm using the magnum ammo, or the magnum gun. I don't want to use the magnum gun. Oh, come on, that's just cheap. Oh, now's my chance. Okay, so I definitely have to use the shotgun for this guy. Okay, just get behind him, land it a few shots in, and I missed. I think we'll go back to this. Oh, god damn it. Is that it? Really? Okay, well that was a little too easy. Are you really telling me that you jumped all the way down here? Without breaking your damn legs? Okay. Guess I'll have to believe you. Okay, and another save room. Wait, even more handgun ammo. So these save rooms have infinite amount of handgun ammo. I guess that's cool, that's very helpful. And I'll just do another save. And we've got a note. Okay. Operator's notebook. June 16th, 1997. 1 month has passed since I was dispatched here. I am astounded at the sloppy supervision of this umbrella waste disposal facility. It's not surprising that the accident happened. I know that if I must die, I want to die as a human. June 24th, 1997. The supervisor here called Morpheus is so annoying. He drives me nuts. He must pay more attention to the worker health management and biological weapons than anyone I've ever met. This facility belongs to Umbrella, but he obviously doesn't think so. I've no idea how long I've been here. I don't want to stay in this facility, but I can't move. My body won't move. Oh, I guess he was the subject of human experimentation. Okay, biological report number one. This is a survey report on the changes to the BOWs which have been considered failures and have been disposed of in this facility. Torpedo Kids. What an odd name. April 7th. The unknown water creatures are increasing rapidly, primarily in the drainage ditch. Since their body fluid contains strong acids, they are extremely dangerous to touch. I named them Torpedo Kids since they swim like torpedoes. April 9th. I've learned that there is a mother that spawns all the Torpedo Kids. If I can find this mother and kill her, I will be able to exterminate all creatures in this area. April 16th. I decided to try and exterminate the Torpedo Kids, and so I explored the drainage ditch in order to destroy their mother. However, the Torpedo Kids appeared to try and protect their mother and badly injured me. Now they have extended their territory to my place, so I must find a way to get rid of them. Okay, so is this going to be like a boss battle type of thing? I don't know, probably sounds like it. Okay, I'm already not liking that sound. God, this place has been like a librarian's miniskirt. How the hell am I supposed to get around here? Guess trial and error, and I don't think I'll be going this way, no. No. Ooh, shiny. Grenade launcher. Oh, yes, I'll be taking this. This will help me in my zombie killing endeavors. Oh. Alright, it's dead. He didn't get up. These guys are definitely going to get up at some point and do the zombie shuffle. But at least I know that they can climb stairs. Unless these ones are unique and they can. That'll make things a bit difficult and interesting at the same time. Oh, I hear the slopping of wet feet. Where's this now? Oh, I see. It's kind of a shortcut, I think, but I'll just go around here and see what's one and who's who. Back it up. Jesus Christ, get off. Back it up. Oh, nice. Give me those pills. So where would this way lead? Just at the top. Wait, are these torpedo kids? Okay, they must be. Oh, and this is your mom, is it? Deal with this. Probably have to use my grenade launcher, don't I? Okay, this should do. No, still alive and kicking. Is this thing even really a threat? Oh, it's gone now. Okay. Guess I wasted 2 grenade rounds or 3 for no reason. Oh. Hi. You just look very ominous, to be honest, but, I still have to take you out, nonetheless. I mean, you're not your regular zombie, that's for damn sure. Oh, shit. Okay, headshots, it'll work at least. Oh, he's coming at me. Get a bit closer. Okay, this is too close. Okay, I know you're not dead. Hey, oh, you're dead now. Cool. Don't know how I feel about them being a bit faster. Okay. They're like your regular zombie, but I think they're more durable. Ooh. Grenade rounds, thank you. Look, where the hell am I going? Okay. Did I just go around in one big circle? Oh, there's a lift back there. Yeah, if I continue going on this way, I will be going around in a circle. Oh, I can't go in the circle anyway because it's blocked off. Cool. Okay, so there's a lift to the right. Come at me, torpedo kid. Okay, I didn't expect you to do that, to be honest. You seem pretty harmless at first. No, but these torpedo kicking kids, they mean business. Okay, so where am I now? Okay, I don't have a map for this area. Oh, there's another way I'm supposed to go, or have the option of going. Yeah, up here and to the right. Could just be more grenade rounds up here, or just in general supplies, ammo for the handgun, ammo for the shotgun, and I'd rather not miss out on that. See, look, there we go. Now it's rusted shut. Okay, waste of time. Okay, this is some serious bullshit. I thought this thing was pretty much harmless. But apparently I was wrong and I've used up most of my health now, or my health items. Okay, an old radio, you might be able to contact HQ with this. Use the radio, I will do indeed. Alright, at least Fong Ling didn't die in the explosion on the boat. That's cool, but now this thing is stalking us, I think. Okay, got another note here. Oh, wait, it's a map. But jeez, that fucking sound effect is haunting. Okay, that creature from before is still around. It's too dangerous to go this way. Oh, good idea. Guess we'll face off against that thing after a while, probably. Okay, now where should I be going? Okay, now this is kind of different to where I was with Bruce, I think. The layout seems slightly different. Okay, I think I hear more angry zombies somewhere. Control room. Oh, it's locked. Wait, what? It's locked. Sector admin room. Oh, I probably need a key. And what you want to bet that one of these guys has it? Okay, out of my way, grumps. Okay, now, let's see, can they climb stairs? Oh no, they're helpless. Oh, but they can still fire off acid. That's not good at all. But as long as I have the high ground, I should be fine. What the? Okay, that was cheap. What did you get back? Oh. Jeez, talk about quick recovery time. Okay, and you can join him. If I can manage to land a hit on you, that is. Jeez, I can barely hit them at all. What's wrong with me? Okay, that should be it. Oh, no. You're still up? No. Can't be having any of that. Okay. You down, bro? Oh, I didn't think so. Whoa. How tough are these guys? I mean, they're a bit like ship brick houses. Okay, whatever, I'm taking this. Ah, the admin key, thank you. Can I go out this way? No, I can't. I probably need a coat. You know, I'm going to try and avoid these guys if I can from now on. Are you dead? Okay, cool. Oh, I see. I probably opened that security panel or that security panel locked door from here. Okay, but first I'll just grab whatever I can grab from here. Yeah, just sank an ammo, not a lot, but yeah, something. Ah, I knew it. And what you bet that these guys are gonna get up? So predictable. Again, I'm just gonna run past them because there's no point in wasting ammo on them. Kind of defeats the purpose of the game as well. I mean, you don't necessarily have to engage in combat unless it's a boss battle. Or unless it's very necessary. Like if there's a lot of them and they're blocking a doorway. I'll be taking more of those. Okay, so I guess I go to the lift, do I? Yeah, that seems about right. Yeah, I should be able to. Woo! No, I'm just gonna run for it. What's down here to the left? Oh, that's practically where I came from. So if I can just scoot to the right. Oh god, oh god. Thank you, I'll be taking that. Can I go out here? Oh no, I can't. Oh. Jeez, there certainly is a lot of you, for let alone me. Well, I don't have the grenade launcher. Jeez, there's an ass ton. Christ, lads. Talk about a bunch of simps. Okay, I'm leveling them off one by one. Okay, if I can just get rid of you two now, I should be on the home stretch, probably. Okay, you're definitely dead. And you can back up as well, please. What? Seriously? Okay, let's make myself scarce. So it's straight across I want to go. Yeah, here we go. Easy peasy. Down we're going. Wait, to teleport. End of the game, probably? Nah, we haven't faced off against Morpheus.
government seems to care an awful lot about where you are. Not even their best agent, which makes you expendable. What are you going to do?
I'll continue my mission. Morpheus will live up to his end of the deal, even if we pay. But the people of China are still in danger. Oh, and since you saved me this time, I think I should say thanks.
Don't mention it. I'm a Donghua after all.
Alright, should I end the video here? I probably should, but I'll wait till I get to the next save point. Can I go back? Okay, there's no doubt to go back. You're exactly right. Okay, cool, there is a save point. Nice, nice, nice. This would be a good place to end the video. Give me it nice and short just so I can pump out more of this series. Keep it at 1080p, 30fps. That's the best way to go about it because for whatever reason, Vegas doesn't play nice when rendering two videos at two different frame rates. Okay, let's read this biological report number two. This survey is a report on the changes to the BOWs which have been considered failures and have been disposed of in this facility. We got the glimmer. Okay, we'll be coming across that as well, I assume. May 18th. Today I will relocate the observation area to be underground. This area is low on power and so most areas are very dark. I assume creatures fond of the dark places must inhabit this area. May 19th. We saw red shining objects. They look like the eyes of some creature but we have not confirmed the entity yet. It moves extremely quickly and runs away as soon as we approach. I named this creature Glimmer for its glimmering eyes. May 20th. In order to collect samples, I had some workers go and try to capture a glimmer. However, the plan did not work out, and instead, the target attacked them and two people are now dead. May 22nd, I increased the number of workers in order to try and capture a glimmer. This time, they succeeded in shooting down one of them. According to the workers, the glimmer will open itself up just before it goes to attack. Although it's dead, I've gained valuable samples. June 1st. I've been examining the collected samples, but I don't have any idea as to how the glimmer evolved and transformed into this figure. It seems it is a subspecies of hunter. I, however, need to research this further. Please don't tell me they're like them. Don't tell me that. Wait, experiment alpha log. Oh, that thing. September 26, 1996. Today we will begin the experiment. The subject is a condemned criminal called A, or Alpha, I think. It has been 1 month since the subject was transported to this facility. He is not exactly aware of what is going to happen to him. However, he seems to be very frightened. Day 1. Commence experiment. We hammered a metal rod into the subject's frontal lobe in order to alleviate some of the pain. This was done only for humanitarian reasons. Day 4. Removal of eyeballs. We have removed the eyeballs in order to observe its reactions to external stimulation. Day 14. Dose of muscle booster. After administering the muscle booster, we confirmed the unusual development of the muscles. It gained a drastic amount of weight before the treatment. In the future, we will consider using hampering items. Day 36. Sharpened hearing. An effect of the eyeball removal procedure has been an enhanced sense of hearing. It recognizes precisely where sound originates and its distance from that sound. Day 41. Experiment suspended. The experiment has been suspended due to the fact that the subject has escaped. Even without its vision, the subject is quite dangerous. We should use extreme care not to make sound when we try to capture it. Yeah, I don't think that went to plan because I saw him flubbering about somewhere. Okay, just gonna collect the ammo for next time. Okay, I can't carry anymore. Okay, fine, that is brilliant. Right, not sure how many more parts are left in this game, but I'm pretty sure I'm nearing the end. Maybe the next video could be the last part. I'm not sure, there could be another 2 or 3 parts for all I know, depending how much I get done. But yeah, so far it's turning out very, very interesting. The only thing I don't really like about the game is the dialogue. It sounds a bit boring. Kind of like my commentary, so I suppose it's a perfect match. But that being said, guys, you know what to do. If you did enjoy this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up, comment your favorite, share with your friends, and of course subscribe. And now we'll see you in the next one. So until next time, see ya.